special when you smile. Childlike, no one understands. Jackknife.
And they were roommates.
Oh my god, they were roommates.
I spilled lipstick in your Valentino bag.
Oh, you spilled lipstick in my Valentino white bag!
That's what good pussy sounds like.
What's your name, sir?
My name's Gus.
Guess who?
Big Chungus.
Got a question for you. What's heavier, a kilogram of steel or a kilogram of feathers? That's right, it's a kilogram of steel because steel is heavier than feathers. What do you mean?
They're both a kilogram.
But steel's heavier than feathers.
I know, but they're both a kilogram.
What? It doesn't prove anything. Steel's heavier than feathers.
I know, but look, they're both a kilogram, right? So they're the same.
I wouldn't want to look at the size of this. That's cheating.
No, they're the same weight.
No, it's a kilogram.
But steel's heavier than feathers. Paul.
Wait, how old are you?
Wait. Guess.
36.
What?
It's a guess.
That was so far off!
That
wasn't even like close!
He yelled at...
Like, normally when people play that game, they're like, oh, they guess like a little bit younger. Was that the little bit younger guess?
Yeah, are you like 39, aren't you?
Rafe,
so was I right?
You always work to lift
no.
up
spirits.
Thank you.
I'm out of my 30s.
Oh, really?
I'm in my 40s.
Oh, I knew it. I was just being nice.
No, I'm not in my 40s. What do you mean I knew it? I'm 28. What the fuck?
Oh, god damn. You're old.
What?
I'm in a drive-thru a Burger King. Can I please get a Wobble Jr. with onion rings? Make it a meal so I can get a drink. No, I'm not finished, that's not everything. Can I please get a double waffle with no cheese? Can I please get a number two with a large drink? I got money so I don't care how much it costs me. So just throw in some extra fries, don't make them salty. All the cheese gonna make my booty drip, drip. I'm lactose intolerant, I don't sip milk. If I see a side of cheese, I'ma trip, trip. I'ma sit on your toilet seat and noodle then dip.
Testing. 1, 2, 3. Can you hear me? Is there anyone on the line? Operator, I can listen to any phone conversation that I want, but do not because of my sense of professional responsibility. Sometimes I work for the government. I like to shoot people. My motivations are clear only to myself. Oh my god, why do I have a gun in my hand? Why, God, why?
Set you free to your final.
Lääkäri on vähän kumma, sillä on vieressä suu. Lääkäri leikkaa ja monia parantaa ja melkein unohtuu muu. Liikaa ottaa töitä ja siksipä juuri hän usein hermostuu. Päätä pakottaa ja ihmiset sanoo, että sillä on luuvalojuu.
Olet minun kuva, minä olen sinun kuvasi.
confusing to say the least. No perception of time or space or distance or weight, and I think I'm going insane. Doomed to graduate and remain at the...
Just say it. Just say it. I hate happiness, but don't pronounce the H's.
I hate a penis. You're fucking adopted, you really are.
You fucking idiot.
Yeah, I looked it over. Nice work.
Good. Thanks, Dad. Why is everyone staring at me?
You just called Captain Holt Dad. You said thanks, Dad.
What? No, I didn't. I said thanks, man.
Do you see me as a father figure, Peralta?
No. If anything, I see you as a bother figure, because you're always bothering me.
Hey! Show your father some respect.
I didn't call him Dad.
No. Jacob. I take it as a compliment.
It's not a big deal. I called Vivian Mom once, and she's my fiance.
Guys, jump on that. Boyle has psychosexual issues.
Old news. But you calling Holt Daddy.
Hey, Daddy is not on the table here.
But you did call him Dad, dude.
You shut up. You've done nothing but lie since you got here.
For when I die and when I'm ashes, and no more songs I can repeat, whoever's singing at my funeral had better learn to move their feet. 'Cause when I die right around 40, and when my fuse has reached its end, best believe we'll all be drinking.
Hi, can anyone who's not afraid of dying or death please tell me why?
Because become a ghost I will. Spectate mode.
Many people think that's where you go when you die.
It's when we are human that you must take care and learn how to dance when there's blood on the air. The world is a dangerous place, little one, but you already know there are marvelous deeds to be done.
Nothing. Get me some Skittles, but I didn't want to pay for them. And then one of the store attendants came up to me and was like, put that back.
What's the problem?
Math problems.
Oh, I can help you. Let me see. All right, here's the easy one. What's 6 times 3? 6 times 3.
I don't know.
6 times 3.
I don't.
6 times 3.
I legit don't know.
6, 3.
I don't know. What is it?
What is it? Get your mom.
Why?
Teresa! What's the problem?
Homework.
What's 6 times 3?
I don't know.
6 times 3?
I don't know.
What's 6 plus 6?
Oh, 12.
Now add 6.
I don't know. What is it?
What is it? Get your math teacher.
Who?
I can dim the lights and sing you songs full of sad things. We can do the tango just for two. I can serenade and gently on your heart strings, be a Valentino, just me.
Ooh, love a boy.
What to do tonight?
Hey, boy.
Hey, I'm lesbian.
I thought you were American.
So, basically, what I was thinking of was, oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
Feeling sick of myself. Think I'll try to be someone else. Can be hard to paint a person in my head. Create a version of parallel. Pull my head out the sand. Try as hard as I can. Guess I must be satisfactory. You said you love me exactly.